Hi everyone, I'm Vas from Devil Mini Studio and this is an unboxing video of the Chaos Warrior set made by Willy Miniatures. Willy Miniatures produces models for Blood Bowl and I always desired to add a Chaos team made by them to my existing collection. So with no further ado, let's see what you get with this box. All these models were made by Fausto, as you can see on the front of the box. This is the back of the box, where you can see the display photos of the models. They are very detailed sculptures and each one has a different dynamic pose. Now let's open the box to check its content and if all the parts are included. This is the leaflet, a piece of foam, and these are your four normal 25mm round bases. This is the first body, and let me tell you guys that the details on these miniatures are just stunning. I can't see any mold lines or flash. I mean, look at it, there's zero flash on it. Whoa, that's incredible. Well done to Willy Miniatures. This is the second body, and once again, zero flash, very clean miniatures, and no mold lines. This is the third body that you get in this set. And finally, this is the fourth body. Let's give the thumbs up for Fausto, because as you can see, the detail work on the shoe sole is incredible. Well done guys. The box also contains a 1 football, which is always handy to have a few extra, because they are so tiny and you may lose them. Now let's move to the bag with the goodies, and we'll do a quick check to be sure that everything is here. So we have a left hand, another left hand. Let me collect all the heads first. And here we have all the heads. Yep, that's a left. Another left hand, right hand, right hand, left hand, and a right hand. Let's have a closer look to the heads now. As you can see, there is some flash here, but there is nothing difficult to remove. Here's the next head. They are so beautiful detailed. Now we'll go away to assemble them guys, and I will be right back. And there you have it. These are the complete models, and let's have a closer look to each one before we wrap up this video. F- Fox, either you believe it or not, actually it took me about 5 to 7 minutes to put them together. This happened because I didn't have a lot of flash to clean off of them, and because all the joints of the heads and the hands, they were matched perfectly. So if you too like to buy some good quality miniatures for your Blood Bowl team, I strongly suggest you to go with Willy Miniatures, if all their models have the same quality of those models that we have unboxed today. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and if you do, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Have fun!